Jace, alam mo, dahil sa quarantine, nahiligan ng marami ang magluto at mag-bake. Actually, isa na ako doon, no? But one main source of recipes, of course, is the internet, where our friend Chef Ron Bilotto has been cooking and posting away tirelessly. He does actually several posts a week at sometimes my live pa.
Grabe, grabe yung mga numbers niya. Unbelievable. Like this week, his no-bake leche flan recipe got 1 million views in just 2 days. Wow. He also expects to have 1 million subscribers before long. So, good job, Chef.
Galing. Good luck with that, Chef Ron. Siyempre, we're here to support you with that. And lucky for us, Jace, he prepared a dish especially for Lasang Pinoy. Care for some chicken with broccoli?
Ooh, you had me at chicken. Jen, tenang magluto kasama ang ating best friend sa kusina dito sa Lasang Pinoy.
Hello mga ka-nation! Kumusta po kayo? Well, another week, another dish. Si Ron Bilotto po ito. Okay, mahilig po ba kayong kumain ng broccoli? Huwag kayong kukurap ha, because today, ang gagawin ko po is chicken with broccoli. Okay, let's work on the chicken first. Let's put 1/2 cup of cornstarch into a bowl. And then let's season it with 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of ground pepper. Okay, let's combine the cornstarch, salt, and pepper. And to this, we are adding 1 1/4 pounds of skinless, boneless chicken thighs that I cut into bite-sized pieces. Let's add the cooking oil into a wok. Okay, the oil has to be hot, everyone. All right, I preheated about 2 cups of cooking oil for 3 minutes before I add the chicken coated with cornstarch. You want to cook in batches, all right? You don't want to crowd the chicken because bababa po ang temperature nun. So this, I've been cooking for about 5 minutes. I waited until it's somewhat brown and crispy. I can see crust formed sa chicken pieces. Now I am going to cook the second batch. And the second batch is now crispy and golden brown. All right, I'm gonna set this aside. I will remove a lot of this oil, but we are using the same pan. Let's blanch the broccoli. Boiling water, everyone. Nakita niyo to? I'm gonna put juice of 1/2 lime here. Meanwhile, boiling water, adding about 1 1/4 pounds of broccoli na hiniwa ko po ng maliliit. Sinama ko rin yung stems, pero I chop it or I slice it thinly. Okay? Alright, let's blanch this. After 2 minutes, let's turn up the heat and let's submerge. Ilagay po natin ang ating blanched broccoli sa ice water. I remove all the oil and I left about 2 tablespoons of cooking oil here. Now, we are going to saute 1 medium-sized yellow onion, adding 1 large Roma tomatoes that I cut and diced, and we will cook this. Make sure you cook your aromatics well before you move on to the next ingredient. I cooked the aromatics for 3 minutes. I made sure na lutong-luto po siya at medyo mushy na siya. Then I'm adding about 6 cloves of garlic, minced. Alright, marito na tayo ha. To this, adding soy sauce, hoisin sauce, also adding oyster sauce, and sesame oil. I'm adding a tiny bit of acid, whether you have lemon or lime, adding about 2 tablespoons or juice of half a lemon or lime. Then taste it. Beautiful. Totally optional, everybody. If you don't have the Shaoxing cooking wine, you don't have to add, but if you have it in your pantry, then by all means, add about 2 tablespoons of the cooking wine. Then add half of the can of the fermented salted black beans, Chinese black beans. Pausi po. Ito yun, pausi. I already rinse it. Okay, I did not chop it, so hindi siya masyadong maalat na. Now let's add the chicken back. And if you have green onions or cilantro or dahon ng celery, maganda po. But favorite ko ang cilantro, so I'm adding some chopped cilantro here. And at kung gusto niyo po ng may konting sabaw-sabaw, lagyan niyo ng mga 1/4 cup ng chicken broth ang inyong dish. And finally, syempre, ang star ng ating dish today, let's add the blanched broccoli. Drain, remove the water, okay, and the ice as well. And that's it. Turn off the heat. I'm gonna turn off the heat now, and I will lightly toss the chicken, the sauce, and the broccoli, and you are done. Chicken with broccoli, everyone. Enjoy. Okay, mga ka-nation, sana po'y nag-enjoy kayo sa ating cooking session today as I cooked chicken with broccoli. Tignan nyo to, ha? Alright, please go to Chef Ron Bilaro Facebook page, Instagram, or Chef Ron Bilaro YouTube channel kung gusto nyo pa pong makapanood ng maraming ideas na ulam and dessert. I regularly post cooking videos there, okay? Until the next dish, everyone, si Ron Bilaro po. Bye!